tactics and squad strengths have all been analysed by committed fans and neutral observers. A confrontation that all football lovers will revel in, knowing that we might be about to witness a simply unmissable occasion. All the action coming up next here on EA TV.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Not to like about that pass. Lukaku. Drew. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. And an astute piece of defending. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
He's given it away. Sally. How about the cross? Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Excellent ball over the top. Blocking it. One block after another. And a good take under duress there. And that's an important intervention. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Dangerous ball. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. A good vision there. Well read to put an end to that attack. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, I take my hat off to him because that was superb defending. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
And it's whipped in early. Disappointing for the Black Cats to give it away in that fashion. I must say, this looks promising. And playing it through. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. So the action continues. A wake-up call for the Black Cats, maybe. Can they construct a response? Just had to look a bit lively, given the pressure. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Papa. Oh, nice ball. And very deftly cut out. An effective ball. Options in the middle. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Oh, what a top-notch pass. Well, no problems defensively. Well, just a bit too much on the pass. And this will be a goalkeeper's ball. And he read it superbly. Lukaku could cross it in here. Oh my goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top notch. Lukaku. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw in here. Drew. Very quick thinking there. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Sally. Direct ball into the box. It comes to nothing in the end. And that is going to be all for the first 45 then, here at the Etihad Stadium. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, no way through. Ball played nicely. Well, that's an attractive passing move, but it's all about finding an equaliser here. Making sure nothing came of it. Careless in possession. Over towards the back post. And the the short option preferred. That's not a bad ball. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Cleared away.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Sally. Pogba. It's the Black Cats' turn now. And a good take under duress there. Well, we're into the final half hour. Fine build-up as they look to add to their advantage. Showing good defensive judgment. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Cross-fired over, putting them under the course. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. It's a good looking ball, and just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. And in the perfect position to read it. Sally. Well, credit to him for the challenge, and a throw-in conceded. And a decent delivery. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Good weight on that pass. Safe pair of hands, did his job. That's a good pass. It could be up for grabs. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Good patient build-up as they try to fashion something. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Now, who can she play it to? That's a lovely ball. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, good vision there. Oh, must be! And cleared off the line. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Lewandowski. Lukaku. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. And in the right position to read it. And quick thinking defensively. And just 5 minutes remaining. teammates in the middle. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, it just petered out. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Salih. Good-looking move, this. And a good-looking ball. And a goal! Fasten your seatbelts. This is not in the bag just yet. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a real...
Thank you.